First beat of 5 and 8. Yo, be vigilant, be sober, not drunk with wine, like slurred sentences, hung over, hunched over, the John as you Earl throwing your lunch over, cause it's no time to waste, please read 1 Peter 5 and 8, feast like a cannibal on the fruit, be a beast cause an animal looks for you to devour, like a roaring lion, seek truth cause you're sought out by a roaring liar, he seeks you to eat you, please don't be fooled, his goons have the tools to try and fix up the race, have you looking like a dumb bad boy trying to hold a stick up with mace, try to glue your feet to the ground to slow you down so you waste time trying to pick up the pace, resist, it's so necessary, yeah that armor of God is so necessary, we gotta live out our faith, he can't infiltrate our brain if we tell him get out our face, resist, that is the message, listen up kids, for the children of God, this is us kids, we ain't having it because rabbits get ate by snakes, but his tricks are for kids, resist, steadfast in the faith, the affliction that is taking place, is gonna take some grace sent down from heaven, be comforted, something of the same as being lived by your brethren, live by verse 7, all your cares give to him, gotta die to flesh so we can live through him, something I suggest is we depend on God, because the odds of us winning by ourselves just fighting with flesh, none is too slim, oops. I mean it's slim to none, gotta let our light shine through him the sun. Why be in bondage, that's a waste of shine, just like a bad boy locked up is a waste of shine. Church, it's time to stop wasting it, time that is, we don't have much. I know that we are weak, but our dad's tough, and we're his holy nation. Flee fornication, kill your will, swallow pride and smash lust. 1 Peter 5 and 8, be sober, be vigilant, because your adversary, the devil, as a roaring lion, walketh about, seeking whom he may devour, whom resist steadfast in the faith, knowing that the same afflictions are accomplished in your brethren that are in the world. But the God of all grace, who hath called us into his eternal glory by Christ Jesus, after that you have suffered a while, make you perfect, establish, strengthen, and settle you. That's the word. Yes. Yes, the word of God. Yes, yes, let's bring it today. Yeah. But the God of all grace, who has called us into his eternal glory by Jesus, after a while when we suffered in the heat through the streets, will perfect and complete you and me. Yo, but the God of all grace, who has called us into his eternal glory by Jesus, after a while when we suffered in the heat through the streets, will perfect and complete you and me. When we suffered in the heat through the streets, we'll perfect and complete you and me. Yes. Yo. After a while, when we suffered through the streets, I'ma need a drink from the living well of my Father. Holy Spirit, refresh me to go through this heat. Let me Dwayne Wade in your water. I'ma sop it up. I done smartened up. Call me Dwayne Wayne in your water. It's a different world, you can bet, but the scriptures still apply still, man. Like a different world, you can bet, my help is still coming from the hill, man. My glasses flipped up, so I can look up and catch the big picture. Yeah, my glass flipped up, so I can sip of the water from the big picture. Pour it out like recovering alkies, and I'll be drunk with what the Lord's about, like re-recovering alkies, until I'm up chucking my wheel out me, a large lust McMeal without cheese, cause I'm stuck in my wheel without thee, something like neutral, stuck on the guilt of things that I did in the past. So Lord, I need you to buckle my belt, turn the key and give it some gas, and we gone vroom straight to the throne room. People listen up, cause time is gonna be gone soon.